It looks like the quarterfinals is going to be the last stop at welterweight for Chin, near Chin, because we're inside the final 10 seconds.